Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. I am Matt Horn, the Dean of Student Life at Central Catholic High School. On behalf of the administration, faculty, and staff, I welcome you to the 79th annual commencement of Central Catholic High School. As you view the ceremony from your living rooms during this unprecedented period in our lifetimes, we are here at Central Catholic High School on 24th and Stark to honor a special group of students that have spent the last 4 years developing the best version of themselves, prepared for where their gifts meet the world. They have committed their time and talents to become graduates of Central Catholic High School, who are faithful and just, academically excellent, relational and responsible, and healthy and balanced. And we can't wait to start celebrating this monumental achievement. And now, with great pride, it is my pleasure to present to you the Central Catholic High School graduating class of 2020. To begin today's ceremony, please welcome Reverend Monsignor Timothy Murphy, President Emeritus of Central Catholic High School, to lead us in an opening prayer and blessing of our today's graduates.
How many nationalities might be represented by this year's Central Catholic graduating class? And rather than allowing for any distraction that might be required in trying to figure this out, better to think in terms of what you as our graduates share in common. So for our 237 members of this year's class of 2020, it's in the sharing that you built the foundation as we offer our prayer with you and for you this evening. And though you may have spoken different languages and lived seemingly different lives, it's in the commonalities of the day-to-day, like gratitude, humor, faith, and work ethic, that you found the strength to stand this evening, even if momentarily, virtually. But together we do stand with you as family and school, as you enter into this annual springtime ritual that we call commencement, a beginning. With that in mind and in gratitude for all that you have given, done, and shared over these past years, It is with that we offer our prayer together this evening. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, Monsignor Murphy. And now, please join me in honoring our country with the playing of our national anthem. On the occasion of this, the 79th annual commencement of Central Catholic High School, it is with great pleasure that we gather to honor the graduating class of 2020. It has been an inspiring couple of months as Central Catholic community has united to honor these incredibly deserving graduates. We would like to recognize the guidance of the Archdiocese of Portland, Archbishop Alexander Sample, the Superintendent of Catholic Schools, Jeannie Ray Timoney, and the Central Catholic Board of Directors. Thank you to Central Catholic President Colin McGinty and Principal Danielle Ramsey for your tireless energy and support of Catholic education and for driving the vision and mission of this institution. Thank you to the dedicated faculty and staff that love this school and every student in it. You never cease in showing genuine love and compassion for every graduate, and you have been a guiding light during this time of fear and uncertainty. We can't thank you enough. It would have been impossible to execute these epic events without support of the Parent Association President Michelle Ferrajaro and an endless list of parents willing to help in any way possible to make this an incredible experience for our seniors. We would like to thank Ryan Johnson from the Central Catholic Class of 1996 for assembling the amazing production team that created all of our virtual tributes to the Class of 2020. We can't wait to see you all in July, August, December, or whenever social distancing guidelines give us the green light to show you all our love and appreciation in person. Please join me in welcoming Central Catholic President Colin McGinty to say a few words for our class of 2020.
Good evening, Central Catholic High School graduates of the class of 2020, parents and friends. Tonight we gather to celebrate you, our graduates, for your many accomplishments, namely arriving at this very important milestone in your life. Tonight, I would like to celebrate you for not just what you have done, but more importantly, for who you are. When we began your senior year, you had certain expectations. You had plans that you were eager to see through and events you were excited to experience. However, as we now know, some of these plans were just not to be. We've all been reminded that hard, sometimes difficult lesson that not all things happen the way we want or plan. Sometimes things are out of our control. As it is with life, it is never about what happens to us so much as how we respond. And what I have seen from you, the class of 2020, has been nothing short of inspiring. You have much taken away from you, events, time with friends, and time with your amazing teachers. You have showed perseverance in the face of adversity. But through this, you've shown tremendous resilience, a trait that will serve you well for the rest of your life. You've been flexible and adapted. You've been honest and acknowledged how hard this experience has been. You've shown tremendous strength in recognizing that things will improve and that incredible days do, in fact, lay ahead. In this time of extreme isolation, you have continued to support one another and have not let go of the community of which you are a very important part of. You are a remarkable group of men and women who I know will bring forth into the world these many lessons you have learned while students here at Central Catholic High School. My one ask of you is to do this. Bring these traits, your talents, your lessons with you, and do so boldly. Our community needs you, and I'm certain you will answer that call. I leave you with this one last bit of wisdom, a quote from the incredible philosopher, Dr. Seuss. Today you are you, that is truer than true. There's no one alive who is youer than you. Keep being you. Congratulations, and may God bless you. It is now my pleasure to introduce our incredible principal, Mrs. Danielle Ramsey.
Thank you, Mr. McGinty. Annually, Central Catholic High School recognizes the students with the highest grade point averages with the titles of valedictorian and salutatorian. Today's students have demonstrated intelligence and persistence over the last 4 years to achieve academic success that is truly outstanding. At this time, it is our pleasure to present to you the valedictorian and salutatorian for the class of 2020. Our valedictorian is Claire Jacqueline Bass, and our salutatorian is Annalise Lynn Krause. Claire Jacqueline Bass attended St. Ignatius School before attending Central Catholic. She enjoys going on hikes across the Pacific Northwest, reading, and trying out new restaurants across the city of Portland. Her favorite moments at Central Catholic include her 4 years of varsity basketball, getting third place in state with the Constitution team, and going to the lacrosse state playoffs for the first time in school history. In the fall, she will be part of the Glenn Family Honors Program and the Trustee Family Scholars Program for science majors at the University of Notre Dame. In college, she will be studying biology and political science. And after graduation, she intends to pursue scientific research. Claire Jacqueline Bass.
Hello, everyone. My name is Claire Bass, and on behalf of the Central Catholic High School class of 2020, I would like to welcome all faculty, alumni, family, friends, and guests watching here tonight. To begin, I want to thank my dad for his love and support, for building my love of learning, and for his help in the college application process. I also want to thank my mom for her unwavering love, for being a model of kindness, and for the near 1,000 lunches she has made for me. I want to thank my sister Olivia for giving me the best 1 year of high school together, and my grandparents, aunts, uncles, and cousins for their years of encouragement. I also want to thank Principal Ramsey, President McGinty, and Monsignor Murphy. And of course, I want to congratulate each and every one of you in the class of 2020. We all know that this is not a typical year, and certainly not a typical way to be celebrating our graduation. But the more I think about it, we have always been atypical. We are a special class. I think it is fair to say that our graduating class is one of the most accomplished, spirited, and well-rounded classes that Central Catholic has seen. We demonstrate that through our academics, athletics, the arts, and in our character. We are attending an incredible variety of colleges across the country. During our 4 years here, we won 5 state championships and 26 Mount Hood Conference titles. I am so proud to say that I am part of the class of 2020. I always dreamed of going to Central Catholic. As a child, I grew up listening to my mom laugh and tell stories with her friends across the Portland area. These friends would attend birthday parties for me and my sister, would sit down to dinner with us. We would run into them at the grocery store or sports event. They were kind, thoughtful, and successful. When I was older, I realized that many of these friends graduated from Central with my mom. I recognized from an early age that there was something worthwhile going on at Central Catholic. I now know that this something is the lasting connections formed within this building. I wanted that same experience, and I fell in love with the idea of being a Ram. Starting in the fifth grade, I spent hours and hours inside of this central gym, dreaming of the day when I would get to put on the jersey and play basketball for Sandy and for this incredible school. I remember slipping out after basketball clinics were over to wander through the halls and try to imagine where my classes would be or where I would hang out with my friends. Everyone told me that high school would go by quickly, and it does sometimes feel like these 4 years were a blur. I can still remember the first day of freshman year, sitting alone and very confused in my first period classroom, literally the only person in the classroom, somehow the only person in the entire freshman class to not make it to the opening assembly in the gym. As my parents have been known to say, "Okay, Claire, you'll go to college. We're not worried about that. But you may not actually graduate because you'll never be able to find your classes on your own." And you can't talk about our senior year without talking about school closures. I was heartbroken, as I am sure all of us were. It hurt knowing that we wouldn't be seeing our friends and teachers every day, that we wouldn't be having a senior prom, and that graduation would not be the way we had expected. It was difficult to wrap my head around the new reality that we would not be sitting next to our best friends in class anymore or joking with our teachers. I remember sitting on the field during fourth period on the day we found out school would be closed for 4 weeks, still trying to absorb the news. It was warm and sunny, and on any other day, I would have been suiting up for my lacrosse game, getting ready to watch the spring musical, or going to get a late lunch with friends. Looking back, I wish I had hugged my friends a little closer, said goodbye to my teachers a little longer, and taken one more lap around the halls. But our class is bigger than that. We are resilient. Even though we were not at school together, we found new support systems. We connected with friends and teachers through Zoom. We tuned into Monsignor Murphy's masses online. And we all felt a quiet comfort, knowing that Romeo the cat was probably still finding his way into the building and wondering where we all were. Of course, I want to thank Principal Ramsey and the administration for the kindness and creativity in making our class feel celebrated and appreciated over the past few weeks. Even though we were not physically together, there were so many ways I felt connected to the Central Catholic community. I can't wait to see where each of us goes the next 4 years and beyond. As we move forward, I hope we each choose lives of compassion, empathy towards others, and an open-minded worldview. I am sure that most of us will be eligible voters in this upcoming election, and I trust that each of us will be guided by the values we have learned here at Central Catholic, those of acceptance, appreciation of differing viewpoints, and care for our planet. I want to thank all of my basketball, lacrosse, and Constitution team coaches and teammates, my counselors, and each teacher throughout my 4 years who has made me feel at home in their classroom. If I were to thank each of my teachers individually, this would turn into an hour-long speech, and I've been told to keep this strictly under 7 minutes. They have cared for my intellectual, emotional, and social development, and those are not just words. My relationships with my teachers during my time at Central have exceeded all my expectations. Finally, from all of us in the class of 2020, I want to thank Monsignor Murphy, the face of Central Catholic, for being a constant presence throughout our 4 years here, always present at our games, meets, shows, and important life events. Somehow, I always played better when I saw Monsignor Murphy in the crowd at my basketball games. I truly believe that Central is special because of the lasting relationships that are formed. This thought has been dancing around in my head for the past couple months. Central accomplishes something quite rare. We are constantly encouraged to take chances, whether they be intellectual, creative, athletic, or in our faith. But all the while, this is happening under a safe and protected environment. And perhaps most importantly, these chances seem manageable and worthwhile because we know, in the chance we fail, we have the support and love of the Central Catholic community to catch us and to remind us to try again to be the best versions of ourselves. Central has introduced me to an amazing group of people, has inspired my curiosity and aspirations, and has propelled me into a lasting community I am only beginning to understand. I cannot wait for the years to come with the knowledge that I share an unforgettable 4-year experience with each of you in the class of 2020. Thank you, and go Rams.
Annalise Lynn Krause attended Beach Elementary School before attending Central Catholic. She enjoys baking, running, and taking care of household plants. Her favorite moments at Central Catholic include running lights for drama productions, participating in search, and going on prayer walks during senior year English and religion classes. In the fall, she will attend Northwestern University, where she will study biology. After graduation, she plans to attend medical school so that she can be a doctor. Annalise Lynn Kraus.
Hello, everyone. I'd like to begin by thanking everyone who was able to join us tonight. Faculty, staff, friends, family, and of course, my fellow classmates of the class of 2020. I'm sure that many of us are still in our pajamas at this point, and a few of us are probably asleep, so small perks of having a virtual graduation. I would also like to say how much it pains me to not be giving this speech in person. None of us envisioned that this was how our senior year would go. In the midst of this pandemic, it's so easy to become overwhelmed by the news every day. There are so many bigger issues happening in our world. It's easy to tell ourselves that we don't care about school being canceled. Easy to tell ourselves that prom isn't that fun anyway, or that graduation is just a stuffy few hours inside a basketball arena, listening to names being called and boring speeches being given. But I just want to take a second to acknowledge that this hurts. Despite how stuffy and how long those hours were promised to be, we spent 13 years of school working for them. They were our hours to spend, surrounded by our loved ones, listening to our names getting called and complaining about how silly we looked in our cap and gown and how uncomfortable the chairs were. However, at the risk of sounding cliche, and in the words of J.K. Rowling, it does not do to dwell on dreams and forget to live. We're not here tonight to acknowledge what could have been. Our high school experiences are not defined by these last couple of months, those last few big moments that we missed. In reality, the things I will cherish most about my time at Central Catholic are not the big highlight moments. Not prom or awards assemblies, massive sports games, or opening night of the spring musical. What I will hold with me are the people, the little things. Late nights spent in the light booth during drama rehearsals, sleepy, unproductive mornings spent chatting in the library, or afternoon prayer walks on Harrington Field. Coming to Central Catholic as a scared little freshman, knowing almost no one, I don't think I ever could have imagined how close our class would have grown over the past 4 years. I truly believe that the community that exists here is special. And whether your relationships you've built at Central last for years to come, or whether they ended the moment the bell rang on March 12th, I hope you remember that sense of community as you got into the world. I hope your time at Central Catholic helped you become a more compassionate, loving, and selfless person. Despite the unavoidable ups and downs of high school, I hope you remember your time at Central fondly, as I know I will. Thank you to everyone who has helped cultivate and grow our community. Thank you to the administration, who have worked hard for years to keep our school running smoothly. Thank you to the teachers, who care so much about their students and put so much effort into making sure we succeed. You are what initially drew me to the school, and you are what made my time at Central truly special. Thank you for adapting so well to digital learning. I know it's not easy to keep us engaged and continue teaching us when we're all stuck at home. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. Thank you to all the parents and family members here today who have supported your children throughout your time here, and many of whom volunteered your time to help our community. Thank you for putting up with your kids during quarantine. I admire your resilience. Finally, thank you to my amazing friends and classmates. I miss all of you and cannot wait until I get to see everyone again. I'm so excited to see the amazing places you all will go in life. As for today, try for a second to forget the stress of the current state of our world. Try to ignore the fact that this is only virtual. Tonight, we celebrate the memories that we have built over the past 4 years, the countless people who have worked to get us here, and the incredible futures that await us. Congratulations to the Central Catholic Class of 2020, and go Rams. Thank you.
At this point in our program, we would like to present to you a musical interlude showcasing Central Catholic's music program. With a special musical tribute to the Class of 2020, please welcome the Central Catholic Choir. Under the direction of Mr. Chris McLean, the choir will be performing Seasons of Love from Rent, words and music by Jonathan Larson.
525,000 moments so dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife. In 525,600 minutes. How do you
At this time, Danielle Ramsey, the principal of Central Catholic, President Colin McGinty, and President Emeritus Monsignor Timothy Murphy will confer diplomas upon the graduating class of 2020. With the awarding of this diploma, Central Catholic High School certifies that the student has satisfactorily completed the course of studies prescribed by the Archdiocese of Portland and Oregon for graduation from high school. Philip Theodore Abraham III. Tiana Yvonne Abraham. Gage Michael Ainsley. Taya Lavani Aligar. Isaiah Michael Amato. Rafe Cody Anderson. Ifediri Chukwu Austin Michael Anafuna. James Philip Argento McCurdy. Stuart Stagg Austin. John Ayers.
Claire Jacqueline Bass. Adeline Vita Bupre. Kaylin Wren Beggs. Clyde Allen Bell III. Alexander Bailey Benson. Bailey Graham Berman. Marco Antonio Beslick. Jillian Lorraine Bloffus. Peter Severin Bocci. Clara Ann Boyne.
Oscar F. Boots. Samuel Elliott Brady. Christian Klein Pulanco Bravo. Zoe Talitha Bredlow Beeler. Molly Rose Brennan. Adam Javier Brown. Ava Aline Bruins. Sunshine Crystal Lim Bustos. Isabella Buxton. Sage Divine Bynum.
Julia Marie Carr. Lucas Christopher Carroll. Peter James Carroll. Henry Biondi Channel. Kaisi Chen. Amara Glenn Christensen. Cade Anthony Clary. Gabriella Maria Codino. Antone Francis Keong Cole. Elizabeth Grace College.
Sophia Marie Connell. Avery Alvis Connor. Abigail Georgina Cooper. Josue Emiliano Corona Solis. Owen Lipson Criswell. Nina Dang. Marcus William David. Jasmine Marie DeClue. Jordan DeClue. Jackson Thomas Richmond Dennis.
Ruthie Ann Doneen. Anna Ryan Donnelly. Bjorn Thomas Dyer. Kavassier Eason. Jackson Taylor Elder. Elijah Elliott. Andrew Chancellor Elmore. Henry Joseph Ells. Connor McNeil Evans. Talakueva Manatu Femoy Fiafi.
Sarah Nicole Ferrajaro. Logan James Fisher. Lucas Andrew Orion Fisher. Anderson Roger Fletcher. Ethan Thomas Flynn. Hayden Michael Fouts. Isaiah Lewis Fox Kwame. Jaden Mackenzie Fulcher. Renee David Goudreau. Joseph Daniel Gilroy.
Wilson Stewart Glass. Sophia Isabella Gonzalez. Samuel Isaac Goodwill. Aiden Nicholas Grattan. Logan Matthew Gritzmacher. Carly Augusta Groff. Matthew Groshong. Andrew Thomas Gross. Maya Gesa Dow. Giselle Natalie Gutierrez.
Ristam Habtamariam. Joseph Patrick Halsey. Flynn Davis Paolo Creamer Hamlin. Harry Mitchell Hannah. Gianna Orlando Hanselman. Zachary Isaiah Hardiman. Spencer Jake Hardy. Jamie Joe Hartnell. Ultan Patrick Heenan Roberts. Millie Held.
Mia Mayuki Hemming. Lacey Henry. Ian Robert Hermanson. Kimo Warren Hugh. Mary Catherine Hoagland. Graham David Hughes. Olivia Patrina Hunt. Maeve Reed Huntington. Grace Catherine Hudson. Justin Tin Huynh.
Anthony Tyler Illisve. Kai Tori Akita Ingram. Miles Anthony Smith Jackson. Nicholas Anthony Jaeger. Landon Tallis James. Marissa Adeline Johnson. Carter Michael Johnson. Mia Michelle Jordan. Atticus William Kaiser.
Kevin Theodore Kyle. Cheyenne Stellan Marade Kelly. Logan Drew Kelly. Madeline Kate Kern. Erwin Kim. Mia Christina Klein. Cade Winchester Knighton. Mackenzie Jane Knutson. Samuel Anthony Koberstein. Aiden Daly Cola.
Annalise Lynn Kraus. George Joseph Lauber. William Cole Landers. Fiona Marjorie Lafour. Mateo Brian Leonards. Bianca Jane Lindsay. Natalie Elizabeth Lucas. Nathan Coy Nguyen Liu. Curtis John McKay. Dylan Olds McLean.
Phoenix McWilliamson. Corey James Marlowe. Nora Morgan Maroney. Catherine Mackenzie Marin. Anthony Justin Richard Mart. Hannah Laurel Martell. Jared Joshua Martin. Mitchell Henry Mason. William Lewis Matthews. Neil Scott Maxwell.
Chloe Isabella May. Kian Hans McCann. Jack Charles McKelligan. Alexi Olivia Rosetta McKinney Craig. Charles Stetson Medak. Andrew Miner. Alexander Antoni Misgaiski. Olivia Grace Moores. Finnegan Joseph Mooney. Lillian Elaine Moore.
Madeline Grace Morris. Kathleen Ann Nall. McCaleb Patrick Nessler Cass. Amanda Pham Nguyen. Lindsay Tao Nguyen. Vince Quang Trung Nguyen. Joseph Antone Nysik. Logan Kanoa Kyuka Namura. Alistair Spence Nori. Madeline Elizabeth O'Connell.
Caroline Ann O'Donnell. Colton Lee O'Donnell. Samuel J. O'Leary. Lorcan Padraig Olange. Elijah Peter Odin Orr. Melissa Helen Okazaki. Mia Hope Orsog. Mariana Jessica Payne. Irakoze Peace. Brianna Lynn Perkins. Samuel Palmer Perkins.
Isabel Lena Petrozelli. Daniel Hugh Pham. Min Nguyen Phuc Pham. Tyler D. Pham. Dominic H. Phan. Caitlin Ann Pitzer. Leo J. Popovich. William Oliver Prentice. Krit Singh Rai. Alessandra Roma Raimondo.
Amadeo Serafin Raimondo. Kincaid Ramsey. Jackson Hutchins Ray. Jordan Brunswick Reed. Elizabeth Catherine Reese. Teresa Carolina Restrepo. Owen Patrick Pagonis Retzlaff. Elias Jacob Reingold. Jerry Rivera Pinado. Thomas Scott Robbins.
Molly McCall Rowling. Juan Antonio Ruiz Hernandez. Madeline Christine Rust. Timothy Dean Rust, Jr. Emily Sulin Ryan. Hannah Kathleen Ryan. Sean Doran Ryan. Jordan James Saltfight. Peyton River Sampson. Taylor Morgan Sanders.
Abigail Mary Schlein. Leonard Van Shulak Polyakov. Christopher Conrad Schuver. DeRay Henry Seamster. Lauren Ashley Segura. Isaiah Omar Shabazz. Sean Matthew Simmons. Audrey Pearl Skoog. Mason Dale Smith. Calvin Roquel Souders.
Holden Lindauer Spencer. Seneca Blue Stacy. Silas Paul Starr. Rose Emmeline Steele. Charles Michael Stewer. Colin Williams Stevens. Kara Teresa Strauss. Janessa Madison Strauss. Christopher Joseph Stuckert. Sarah Tess Togban Smith.
Mariko Lauren Tanada. Whitney Randall Starr Thomas. Ethan Henry Thompson. Noah Cade Treyer. Justin Tran. Vanon Nguyen Tran. Nathaniel Julian Trevino. Cameron Truong. Benjamin Aiden Twilliger. Braden Michael Veery.
Allison Lynn Elizabeth Vermilia. Jordan Sinclair Wallace. Allison Lakin Watson. Lawrence William Watson. Jasper Thomas Welly. Adam Lee Welsh. Jameson Stewart Westhead. Kara Jane Williams. Phoebe Christine Williams. Aaliyah J. Wolf.
Emmeline Luz Wiest. Yijia Yang. Zhaoying Yang. Sutton Jens Orlando Yazzolino. Kexali Brasiani Zaragoza Rios. Yudao Zhang. Annika Amanda Zeals. Sasha Faith Zuckerman.
To conclude the 79th annual commencement of Central Catholic High School, Senior Student Body President Josue Emiliano Corona Solis will lead us in a closing prayer. Please stand.
Let us begin in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Lord, we thank you for the goodness of life and the opportunity to commemorate a transition many of us fear and look forward to at the same time. We give thanks to our Central Catholic community, which for the past 4 years has helped us to not only become better students, but better people of character, equipped for what's to come. We offer gratitude to our amazing faculty and staff, preparing us in every way that they could. God, we ask you to give us patience to grow, the will to change, and the strength to embrace that change for a joyful tomorrow that we so much need at this very moment. Let this day bring more happiness and sorrow to our hearts. In your name we pray. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Class of 2020, stay golden and make it a great day.
At this time, would the graduating class of 2020 please move your tassels to the left side of your mortarboard? Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pride that we, the administration, faculty, and staff of Central Catholic High School, present to you the graduating class of 2020.
This is hysterical. Now throw it.
Class of 2020. Woo!